See the rain shaft behind that. Meantime, Dino Davis offers us this gorgeous drone shot of Lakeshore Drive in the Streeterville neighborhood downtown. You see Lake Point Tower out there, pretty part of the city. And Eric Schneider had a spectacular view of this shelf cloud sweeping out of the blue toward Grant Park in Kankakee. And that brought some rain to that area, too. The nice thing about it was the strongest wind gust.